guarantees you a competitive price. Our 1-800-COMPARE center will give you an immediate side-by-side price comparison. And we're so sure that our prices are competitive that if you don't agree, we'll give you 1 month's worth of long distance up to $500. These days, you can't count on much, but you can count on AT&T for the life of your business.
What made this year's Thanksgiving spectacle so special? Details at 11.
The Beatles' revolution is in full force, but the band's breaking apart.
We were going different places.
Tonight, the Beatles talk for the first time ever about the end of an era.
That's the line when I think of John. Sometimes get a little emotional.
The final farewell, tonight, on the Beatles Anthology. The Beatles Anthology, brought to you by the all-new Ford Taurus. A look you've never seen from a name you know well. Kodak. Kodak is proud to bring you these memorable moments that made music history. JCPenney, doing it right. And American Express.
Take the time out to love someone.
Maybe you helped and didn't know it. Maybe you were part of it and just forgot. Maybe you supported it and still wondered, will it reach the people who really need it? Or maybe you said, sure, this may help them today, but what about tomorrow? If you joined the American Express Charge Against Hunger over the last 2 years, these are some of the programs you've helped make possible and some of the lives you've helped make better. But the fight isn't over. Every time you use your American Express card, we'll give to Share Our Strength, a leading anti-hunger group. So use the card, because now through December 31st, the charge against hunger is on again.
Ford introduces the all-new Taurus, where every curve flows into an ingenious new design, where one-of-a-kind ideas unfold, where everything you touch is soft on your fingertips, and even the back seat shows forward thinking. The all-new Ford Taurus.
Making the dream come true.
Bon voyage!
We will miss you, ma'am.
Ta-ta, madam.
Off you go.
I believe she's gone, sir.
Fun saver, give us a belly flop, old girl.
For those moments of serious fun, Kodak introduces our best one-time use camera. The Fun Saver Pocket. Sleek design, easy flash, Kodak gold film.
Hello.
We're coming back.
What?
The new one-time use Kodak Fun Saver Pocket. It's serious fun.
The power to heal is within all of us. But to heal, the body must be protected. That's why Johnson & Johnson makes over 100 first aid products. Because a wound that is covered is less likely to get infected, so it can heal up to twice as fast. And when a wound heals fast, the spirit does too. Johnson & Johnson First Aid, giving you the power to heal.
This building is like a good stew. A little bit of everything. 5R needs to meet his razor. Ms. Chase gets packages from stores I can't even pronounce. And that couple, they're the hottest thing since Overnight Express.
The City, the new daytime series, weekdays on ABC.
Every few years, the world gathers to witness an unparalleled sports spectacle, the Truckathlon. And to compete, you have to have a Ford Ranger 4x4, because you'll need a switch-on four-wheel drive for truck long jump. It's four-wheel anti-lock brakes for truck discus. And it's whopping 4-liter V6 for truck hurdles. The Ford Ranger 4x4. You can't win without one.
Next event, truck pole vault.
Yes!
On December 15th, the world of Jumanji is coming. Rated PG.
Suzanne Rainey has a gift. Doug Van Andel has a gift.
An ordinary glazed donut.
If you weren't born with a gift, don't worry. You can still pick one up for the holidays. like Bob Seger's It's a Mystery or Bonnie Raitt's new album, Road Tested. So remember, if you don't have a gift, don't worry. Capitol Records has plenty of them.
Get up and at 'em Friday, because JCPenney opens extra early for store-wide doorbuster savings. Save an additional 10% on select sale items from 7 a.m. to noon, Friday only.
Dear Post Office, thanks for getting my packages there really fast.
I knew they were safe and sound thanks to those packaging supplies you showed me.
You really gave me peace of mind.
And I found a great gift for my nephew.
You told me how I could ship overnight.
How I could mail money safely.
And you even have convenient hours.
You really helped me handle the holidays. Thank you.
Dear customers, you're welcome.
Friday on an all-new TGIF, when Steve gets struck by lightning.
You said it. We have a problem.
Will he become a freak of nature? It's an electrifying Family Matters. Then...
let's rock and roll.
Frank and Carol hit the health spa.
Oh, you little girly man, huh?
But will Frank break more than a sweat? Step by step at a special time Friday.
The Beatles Anthology will continue in a moment here on ABC.
Saturday.
You're kind of new to this card thing, aren't you?
Jeff's Yuletide spirit.
Dear Santa.
Gives him pre-Christmas syndrome.
Please.
It's Jeff Foxworthy.
Kill me.
Then, Julia's got a new spin on life.
Way to be cool, honey.
Mama's on a roll.
Maybe this time after Jeff Foxworthy, Saturday.
This Friday and Saturday at Nobody Beats the Wiz, start your holiday shopping early with a game that'll save you money. Wiz Bucks are our gift to you.
I raise you, and you save $100 with this Wiz Buck.
Starting at 8 a.m. on Friday, you'll save over $2,500 on everything from TVs to camcorders, audio systems to personal computers, and much more.
$200 Wiz Buck.
Look in your local papers for Wiz Bucks. Stores open at 8 a.m. Friday and Saturday. Nobody beats the Wiz.
Stacy asked me to take her to the mall in my new Lumina. Now, I'm a good mother, so I say sure.
For just $239 a month, $995 down, the new Chevy Lumina has great looks and dual airbags.
But first, we have to pick up Debbie and Tracy, and then Linda and Nancy.
Lumina also has air, automatic, and plenty of room. All for just $239 a month.
And I thought I bought this car for me. What was I thinking?
In the turquoise sea, somewhere between your imagination and what's real, there is an island, Barbados, just beyond your imagination. For information, call us or your travel agent.
What made this year's Thanksgiving spectacle so special? Details at 11.
Right this second, a member of the family is waiting to be picked up. With a Motorola pager. You know, now.
Hi, boy.
Well, his voice isn't any higher.
Right this second, you probably don't know what to get that special person for Christmas. With a Motorola pager, you know, now. And it's a great way to score some points.
Oh, I wonder if I can get it framed.
Oh, but where will I hang it? Over the fireplace? No. I know. In the bedroom.
Not the fireplace. Not in the bedroom, no. Ah, but it could go nice in my wallet.
Introducing the private issue card, painted by Ringo Starr. Call 1-800-4-PI-CARD. What's the card you design? It's a private issue.
Over 95% of all NASA photographs taken in space are captured on one brand of film above all others. Kodak. Now, why on earth would you use anything else?
Ford introduces the all-new Taurus. For those who want to have it all and take it all with them. For those who have an eye for design and a passion for performance. And for those who want the latest in safety, including standard dual airbags and available anti-lock brakes. The all-new Ford Taurus wagon. For those whose dreams are a little bigger.
Making the dream come true.
If you let me play.
If you let me play sports.
I will like myself more.
I'll have more self-confidence.
If you let me play sports.
If you let me play.
If you let me play.
I'll be 60% less likely to get breast cancer.
I will suffer less depression.
If you let me play sports.
I will be more likely to leave a man.
If you let me play.
I'll be less likely to get pregnant before I want to.
I will learn.
I will learn what it means to be strong.
To be strong.
If you let me play.
Play sports.
If you let me play sports.
This weekend, a double bill of comedy. First, Bill Murray.
Hi, I'm Bob.
As a patient who won't go away.
He's never gone!
Is this some radical new therapy?
You see?
What about Bob, Saturday?
I'm sailing!
Then on Sunday.
I'm reliving the same day over and over.
Bill Murray has one day to get Andy McDowell to fall in love with him, and he won't stop till he gets it right. The network television premiere of Groundhog Day this weekend.
Gives you more ways to add the impact of color to black and white documents. Xerox Color. A simpler way to do good work.
Get up and at 'em Friday, because JCPenney opens extra early for store-wide doorbuster savings. Save an additional 10% on select sale items from 7 a.m. to noon, Friday only.
These vegetables are about to be perfectly steamed, like food has never been steamed before, in the Black & Decker Handy Steamer. Because deliciously steamed food requires perfect timing.
It's America's number one movie with a bullet.
Critics are calling GoldenEye one of the best action-adventure movies of the 90s.
Wait while you're still a kid.
No, no, no.
GoldenEye, rated PG-13, now playing.
MGM presents the most critically acclaimed comedy of the year. Time Magazine says it's hilarious.
That's funny.
And Siskel and Ebert give it two thumbs up.
Really?
Get Shorty, rated R, now playing at theaters everywhere.
First thing you gotta remember about Disney World is to pace yourself. If you try to do it all at once, you'll be sleeping like a baby by lunchtime. Number two, don't eat right before you go on Mr. Toad's wild ride. Number three, Goofy is huge. Goofy could beat up Dad. I guess that's it.
You're gonna love this place, Larry. It really brings out the kid in you.
Call 1-407-W-DISNEY and make the dream come true.
We'll be leaving in about 3 weeks.
Sunday, get pumped for another wet and wild edition of the show that never lays an egg. Rack 'em up for an hour of America's funniest home videos. Then,
to the new Reich.
He's a Nazi.
Can Superman stop the rise of a new master race?
What the?
An all-new Lois and Clark, after videos Sunday on ABC.
The Beatles Anthology will continue in a moment here on ABC.
Friday, the interview that has the world talking. Princess Diana. She didn't ask permission, and what she says is dynamite.
Well, there were three of us in this marriage.
Join me for Princess Diana on Turning Point, Friday at 9, 8 Central.
An ABC News brief. Now from Washington, Michelle Norris.
Good evening. In Germany, American soldiers enjoyed Thanksgiving dinner as Bosnian Serb leaders accepted a U.S.-backed plan that would send 20,000 American troops as peacekeepers. In New York, thousands lined the streets to watch the annual Thanksgiving Day parade, while the first family celebrated with a quiet dinner at Camp David. Later on Nightline, a conversation with Microsoft founder Bill Gates. That's News Brief, and happy Thanksgiving.
And save.
Print.
If your printer isn't living up to your ideas, maybe you should get an Epson. For as little as $349, it's photo quality color that can make you and your ideas look really good. You've got to see it in Epson color.
Look what my bank sent me.
What?
A check card. Looks more like an ATM card with a Visa logo on it.
It says here it works just like an ATM card, only better.
How better?
I'm getting to that part. It says I can still use it to get cash, plus I can buy anything I want anywhere that takes Visa.
You don't say.
I just did. And then the money comes out of my checking account just like a check.
Your checking account?
Yeah.
Mind if I borrow it?
Yes, I do, you old fool.
The Visa check card. The card that works like a check.
I wouldn't let you borrow my shoes.
The Eagle Vision is the first sedan in the world with the auto-stick system. Porsche offers their version in a coupe. This German engineer will compare.
Du kennst mich doch. Ich liebe schwarz.
So, what do you think, good?
Also, was denkst du denn gut?
Ich finde sehr gut. Ich meine, einfach zum automatisch, auto-stick.
He likes the choice of automatic or auto-stick. Excellent handling without a clutch.
What do you think of Vision's price?
Automatic. Gute. They're screwed.
No, we get the message. Thank you.
Test it yourself. Make the call. 1-800-2-TEST-EAGLE.
Why Beatles business still booms 30 years later, tonight at 11.
Don't let me down.
This holiday season, don't let a fortune pass you by. The Discover Card Big Payback is back, awarding 8 winners $250,000 each. Just shop with your Discover Card, and you're automatically entered in our holiday sweepstakes. The more you do, the more chances you have to win. Who would want to miss that? It pays to Discover, the card with the big payback. Use it where you see the Novus sign. To apply for your Discover Card, just call 1-800-DISCOVER.
V8 Mustang GT and the new limited edition 305 horsepower V8 Mustang Cobra.
Hello.
Not since Mr. Ed has a horse spoken so clearly.
Whoa, Wilbur.
Got any Tylenol, Mike?
No, but I've got this.
Oh, no thanks. My doctor says ibuprofen can interfere with my high blood pressure medication.
My dad uses these, and he takes medicine for his blood pressure.
My doctor told me to use Tylenol. I mean, it works great, and he says it's safer for me.
I wonder if my dad knows this.
If you're using ibuprofen, Tylenol may be better for you. Talk to your doctor.
Look, I'll see you in 8 hours, and I'll bring some Tylenol for your dad.
All appliances, electronics, and computers are now on sale at Sears.
If you go out and buy something right now and come home, use it. You know what happens?
For 2 days only, you get 0% finance charge till May.
You don't have to pay for it until my dad's birthday.
So now through Saturday, you can wrap Christmas up early.
I think it's May. Yeah. Yes, it's in May.
Hi, Speedy.
What are you doing?
Playing the magic school bus.
Oh. Yeah, who is that?
That's Mr. Frizzle. Now we're going underwater. He's the kelp forest.
Giant kelp grows as fast as 1 foot in a day.
You know, pull it down, you make different sounds of animals, like the dolphin. You just put your hand on it.
Yeah.
And click that thing. Hit the fish.
Where?
Right there.
Oh, I see.
Six young heroes go on the adventure of a lifetime.
That was close.
To battle the ultimate evil.
Hi, honey. I'm home.
Mighty Morphin Power Rangers, the movie. Give the gift you know they'll love.
Celebrate Frank Sinatra's 80th his way. It's a special tribute to Old Blue Eyes with one-of-a-kind performances from the biggest stars singing his songs.
That's America.
With Patti LaBelle.
That old man river.
Ray Charles.
That's why. Ladies.
Hootie and the Blowfish, and more.
Welcome to the birthday party.
It's an unforgettable celebration honoring the man, the music, and the legend, Sinatra, 80 years my way, December 14th, only on ABC.
Friday,
They can't stop buying things until they're broke. Compulsive shopping, a serious addiction, could it land you in jail? And how do you know if you have this strange compulsion? Plus, women beaten and brutalized by the men in their lives, transformed before your eyes by remarkable doctors who bring back their beauty Friday.
Give them an edge. Give them attitude. Give them Arizona. It's not just a look, it's a state of being. The original Arizona Gene Company is about individuals who dance to their own beat and listen with their hearts. Arizona. Cool gifts. Cool prices. It's what to give if you get it. Only at JCPenney.
For George Banks, life was wonderfully predictable. But not for long.
I'm gonna have a baby.
Congratulations, Grandpa.
Now, it's out with the old.
Young, right?
It's bitchin'.
Bitchin'?
In with the new.
George, what got into you, honey?
And
you're gonna have a baby.
He's right back where he started.
Excuse me?
Mother of the bread and the movie? Get out of town!
This Christmas...
Hello! That's good!
You gave him sleeping pills?
Touchtone Pictures presents... Steve Martin.
Hey, man, what's with that face, huh?
Diane Keaton and Martin Short.
Dad! Dad.
Baby. Father of the Bride, Part 2.
I have the chair for the prostate exam.
Do I know you?
A Nancy Meyers Charles Shire film, rated PG. Starts Friday, December 8th at a theater near you.
Oh, I wonder if I can get it framed.
Oh, but where will I hang it? Over the fireplace? No. I know. In the bedroom.
Not the fireplace. Not in the bedroom, no. Ah, but it could go nice in my wallet.
Introducing the private issue card. Painted by Ringo Starr. Call 1-800-4-PI-CARD. What's the card you design? It's a private issue.
Saturday, ABC's college football presents a pair of high noon showdowns in regional action. The Ohio State Buckeyes try to clinch the Big Ten title when they meet arch-rival Michigan. Or Florida State invades cross-state rival Florida. Then Fred Couples, Corey Pavin, Peter Jacobson, and Tom Watson duel in the desert in the Skins game. It's all Saturday on ABC.
The Beatles anthology will continue in a moment here on ABC.
Oh, Lord, won't you buy me a Mercedes Benz? My friends all drive Porsches. I must make amends. Worked hard all my lifetime. No help from my friends. So, oh, Lord, won't you buy me a Mercedes Benz? That's it.
Unfortunately, there will never be 32 hours in a day, or an hour that's 15 minutes longer. It seems there's more to do and precious little time to do it. We created Chase Direct so you can bank whenever you find the time. Over the phone, by fax, or from your own PC. Sorry we can't give you more time, just a more profitable way to spend it. Call 1-800-AT-CHASE, Chase Manhattan. Profit from the experience.
This is a Channel 7 Eyewitness News Brief.
I'm Dinah Williams, and coming up tonight on Eyewitness News, a look back at a spectacular Thanksgiving. Floats, smiling faces, and giant balloons. But not all of them made it to the end. We'll show you what happened. Also, tragedy on this holiday. A mother is under arrest. It is one of the most horrifying cases of child abuse police have ever seen. And one of football's superstars is injured. We'll have his prognosis. And the business of the Beatles. Expensive tours and memories on sale. Joel Siegel takes a look at the booming industry in his special report.
The New York State Lotto jackpot is now $10 million. Thank you.
New York Lotto. Hey, you never know.
Whisper words of wisdom, let it be.
There are definite reasons we created Ford Windstar to be the only minivan with available all-speed traction control and four-wheel anti-lock disc brakes. Reasons it has a wide stance for secure handling, and also meets 1998 federal passenger car safety standards. We'd like to show you one more reason, but it's still a month or so away. Introducing the 1996 Ford Windstar, created for the most important people in the world.
Take the time out to love someone.
Maybe you helped and didn't know it. Maybe you were part of it and just forgot. Maybe you supported it and still wondered, will it reach the people who really need it? Or maybe you said, sure, this may help them today, but what about tomorrow? If you joined the American Express Charge Against Hunger over the last 2 years, these are some of the programs you've helped make possible and some of the lives you've helped make better. But the fight isn't over. Every time you use your American Express card, we'll give to Share Our Strength, a leading anti-hunger group. So use the card, because now through December 31st, the charge against hunger is on again.
Sitting there beyond history, a wife and a daughter.
Derek Redmond wasn't going to make it. And out of the stands came his father.
The highest award a photojournalist can win is the Pulitzer Prize. And more have won it on Kodak film than any other brand.
After 20 years of dictatorship, freedom.
Kodak, what film is in your camera?
This weekend, it's a double bill of comedy. First, Bill Murray.
Hi, I'm Bob.
As a patient who won't go away.
You're back.
No, I'm not.
You're not?
No, I'm not.
He's never gone!
Is this some radical new therapy?
You see?
What about Bob Saturday?
I'm failing!
Then on Sunday...
You're incredible.
Who told you?
Bill Murray's got one day to convince Andy McDowell he's not the jerk she thinks he is.
You speak French.
Oui. It's a romantic comedy, the network television premiere of Groundhog Day on a double bill of comedy this weekend on ABC.
We saved the best for last, and it was worth waiting for. The 1995 Mitsubishi Galant, with features that are the envy of every car in its class. Right now, we're offering the best deals of the year on all Galant models. There's never been a better time to find the Galant that's just right for you, and the perfect deal to go with it. Better see your Mitsubishi Motors dealer before they're all gone. Mitsubishi, the new thinking in automobiles.